special evening. I'm delighted to be here with all of you to officially launch the Miami Sharks. My name is Sarah Packham, and besides being your host tonight, I'm a bit of a rugby fan myself. I'm originally from Ireland. We have a good team. The Irish team is good, right? We're okay. But tonight, I'm thrilled to be a part of this moment in this fantastic venue, Faena Theater, where the Miami Sharks will be presenting their most important players. Right? But before we start, we gotta say thanks to the city of Miami Beach for being here. Mayor Dan Gelber, County Commissioner Eileen Higgins, City Commissioner Sabina Cobo and Alex Fernandez, and Commissioner A. Monica Salinas. We also have representation of Mayor Francis Suarez, his Chief of Staff, Donald Wolf. But Francis Suarez wanted to be here tonight, he couldn't make it, so he sent us this video. Should we check it out?
Hi everyone, it's Miami Mayor Francis Suarez, and I want to welcome the Miami Sharks on being our city's newest professional sports franchise. Congratulations to founders Marcos Galperin, Ronaldo Strazzolini, Alejandro Mcfarlane, Santiago Ocampo, and Edgardo Defortuna for bringing professional rugby to Miami. Rugby is known as a sport which no holds barred. Players coming at you full speed with reckless abandon, kind of a little bit like politics. A fast-paced sport with passionate fans is the perfect fit for Miami. Welcome and congratulations on this exciting venture. Go Sharks!
Go Sharks! Thank you, Mayor Francis Suarez. And also a big thank you to the Argentinian consul, Leandro Fernandez Suarez. Thanks for being here and supporting the Miami Sharks. And now, without further ado, I have the pleasure to bring this to the stage, the main founders of the Miami Sharks, Marcos Galperin, Alejandro Mcfarlane, and Kony Strazzolini.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming and to join us tonight in a very special night for us. This is a project we have had for some time with Kony and with Ali, and we're really, really excited to make it a reality tonight here with you guys. So thank you again for joining us. We think that the city of Miami and Southern Florida in general is a great place for us to continue building the rugby community that is already growing in the region, and we really look forward to enhance that growth with the professional team, with the Miami Sharks. We are very big rugby fans. We are also very big fans of Miami. Ali particularly spent a lot of time here, but we've all spent many, many years here, as many Latin Americans do. And we really look forward to working with the community in driving the values of rugby, the values of hard work, of competing fairly, of respecting the rules, of respecting the referee, of respecting the opponent, but above all, to have a lot of fun and to make many new friends. So we look forward to having your children grow with those values and help us grow the sport in the region and in the country. What do you think, Ali? How are you feeling tonight?
Hello. Thank you very much to all of you for being here tonight. We are very excited to be making so much progress. What we hope will become the premier rugby franchise in the MLR. We aspire to win many games and tournaments. And why not next year, 2024? Come on, go Sharks.
Vamos!
Let's go next year. To make sure Miami will be highlighted as the capital of rugby in the United States. And we look forward for the 2031 Rugby World Cup, and we want to have Miami as one of the capitals of the World Cup. And I want to introduce you a video that expresses better our feelings of what we want to do in the next years.
Something big is coming to Miami. Can you feel it? It's powerful. It's a wave that cannot be stopped.
I think the addition of the Miami Sharks franchise next year is going to be an amazing thing for the rugby, not only in Miami, but in Florida.
Bringing a new professional sports team like the Miami Sharks, the rugby franchise team, into the area is very, very positive for business in general, and specifically for the real estate business.
Because when it starts, there is no way to stop it.
Right now, we've got great amateur sports, but we don't have those people doing 40, 50, or 80 hours a week in rugby. So to have those people present in the city is just going to be a boon for everybody, and I'm really excited about that.
It goes door after door, echoing with passion.
Getting together with the family and going to a match would be very interesting. And take that opportunity to spend time together, to have lunch or dinner together, I think it would be great.
I would love to go to the theater with my brothers and my mom and dad. Go Sharks!
For me, what's most exciting about rugby is the third half. You're playing 80 minutes of hit by hit by hit, and at the end of the day, you're all friends, you're all playing the same sport, you hang out, you eat something after the game.
There is a lot to come.
I think the franchise should really try to become part of the community and promote, develop, and support rugby, especially at the youth level.
Now being able to see all this happen at a professional level, in a stadium with people at maximum capacity, being televised, it just absolutely blows my mind.
The Sharks bring a lot of motivation to players my age. Maybe in the future when there's an opportunity to play for that team.
There is a lot to do, a lot to learn, a lot to build from the essence of this beautiful game. It's about building community. It's about hard work, hard training, respect, and having a great time. Now, through Sharks, MLR is in Miami. Now, we have a whole pro team. Now, we are ready to make history. For those who have always loved this sport, for those who are going to discover a new passion, this is the way. This is the wave. We are here. We are fast. We are sharp. We are hope. We are the Miami Sharks.
Well, thanks guys for coming here. We are very pleased to have you all. I think the video reflects one of our main goals, which is basically build a hometown team where people from Miami, you know, can go to the stadium, cheers for our team, go before the match and after the match, you know, come up and enjoy our fan fest. We're going to try to put together some fun for not only the rugby fans, but also for the families. We want everyone to enjoy and to follow us. By the way, guys, at the entrance there are some tickets for sale, so if you could support us, we will be very glad in that. We have a lot of work to do for 2024, and it's still gonna take some help, some support for everyone, and particularly from the community here. In order to build a fan base, we need to tell our friends to enjoy the game, you know, understand what rugby is and the values that we promote. Regarding support, I wanted to have this opportunity to thank our initial founders, sponsors, which are Balo and Black Toro. I think we have representatives here from those firms. Thanks Juan Napoli from Balo, Gabriel Ruiz, Agustin Pozzoli, and the Pescamona family. Thanks guys for supporting us. Big thank you for you. We expect to have more sponsors going along with us during this year and to support our team, which Ale, which is on my right, I think is going to give you some news regarding that. Thanks, guys.
Yes, now I would like to introduce you our head coach, and I want a big clap for him as Cochi Pellicena is here with us.
Bravo, Cochi!
He's been training rugby for many, many years. He's a great guy, and we're gonna, he's gonna lead, so go on.
Thank you very much. Hello everyone. I'm very happy and honored to be part of this amazing project. Looking forward to put together a competitive and a great team. Thank you very much for the ownership group for believing me. Thank you so much to Union Argentina Rugby, and thank you so much for my family to be aside by me all the time. So keep with us, be with us, and go Sharks. Come on.
Now I also want to introduce our first player, that is a strong half position number 9. His name is Tomás Cubelli. He played 87 caps for Pumas, the Argentine team. And he played professional rugby in France and in Australia. And he's gonna come next year to play with us. He's in France right now, but he sent us a video so we can check on that.
Here with a message to all the Florida sports fans. Me and my family are really proud and excited to have the honor to be the first professional rugby player in the state of Florida and the Miami area. We can't wait to see you out there at the Miami Sharks Major League Rugby Games in 2024.
We're really, really excited to already have Tomás Cubelli, an amazing player, and also to have Cochi Pellicena as our coach. Before I introduce you to our ambassador, I wanted to remind you, as Kony said, if you want to support us, please, we're selling season tickets in the entrance, and before they sell out, you can show your support by purchasing some season tickets. Now I wanted to introduce you to Juan Martín Hernandez, who's a very, very famous former rugby player and is also our ambassador here in the city of Miami.
When you wake up in the morning and you're shadowed by the darkness, so.
Hello everyone, good evening. It's an honor for me being here tonight. Thank you for the invitation. I see a lot of friends and familiar faces. So I think I want to say I'm pleased to be named as brand ambassador for the Miami Sharks. I remember talking with Kony, our first call, and he was telling me about the project, and I don't remember asking too many questions or too many details into it, because from one side it was rugby, it's rugby, my passion, what I did my whole life, and on the other side, the city of Miami, which I love, so it couldn't be a better combination for me. So thank you very much, and for you owners, thinking of me, being part of your dream, I'm very grateful for that. So I think, or I believe, I'm sure, we'll make very good things together. Good night, enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you. Thank you. We want to say goodbye right now, but before just leaving the stage, I want to call our host, which is going to give us a surprise. I think
we
keep enjoying. Try to have fun. This is supposed to be a rugby team that has fun.
Right? You guys are having fun? Isn't this amazing? You want to see a surprise? You want to see the new jerseys? For the first time in the world, you want to see this? Okay. Guys, coming out. We've got a beautiful wave. Woo! That's a great. Take it away, guys. We're going to show you a beautiful show in these jerseys. Enjoy. Down to the monkeys, she don't want to be. of shirts for the Miami team, the Shark teams when they're out in the fields. And you want to keep it? I don't know. Can you keep it? He wants to keep it. And also, we did a raffle tonight, and there are 3 lucky winners in the house. It's just brand new news, breaking news, okay? So I'm reading it from the laptop. A ver, Santiago Solané. A ver. ¿Dónde está? ¿Dónde está? Bueno, ya no tenemos. Ya no tenemos. They're going to be at the front desk. They're going to be in a special place just for you. Winner number 2, Juan Torre. Do you want a picture? You want to come up and take pictures? You know what? Winners. Santiago, ven. Vamos a hacer foto. Y el tercer, Victoria Soisa. Perdona. Soisa. Miss Soisa. Welcome to the stage, guys. Let's get together with the shirts, shall we? The winners, the shirts, and should I get it, baby? That's cute as you guys. Go Sharks! And once again, guys, don't go away. There's plenty of food, good music. Enjoy the rest of the night. There's also a Miami Sharks cocktail. So we're a lot of people tonight. I think we got more than expected, right? It's full house tonight. Enjoy yourselves. Keep going. Go Sharks! Go Rugby! Go Miami!